Hey, we're operating on just four simple words, tell me a story. And this Sunday at 9 and 10:30, I get to tell you one of my favorite stories from the Bible. It's the story of Samson. He's a he-man with a she weakness, but there's way more to the story than that. In fact, you might identify with Samson more than you think you do. So would you join us, either 9 or 10:30, as we continue the great Bible stories of the faith?